So hello guys, this is Sanjeet and welcome back to the channel everyone. So guys, if you are facing auto code completion problem in your Android Studio, so here I am going to solve your problem. So let me open this my Android Studio and tell you what the problem you are facing. So let me write a toast, T-O-A-S-T. So you can see I am not getting any suggestion. And when I press Ctrl plus Shift, I will get. Okay, so how you can solve this problem? And the same problem is also for XML code. If you have problem in XML code, so that will also solve your problem. So click on file and at the bottom you can see here power save mode is on. It is already ticked. Maybe sometime it is by default on, so you guys not aware of it and suddenly your auto completion not working. So let me just remove this and let me just type right now. Okay. So now you can see here, I can see the suggestions. So this is the important thing you need to do. And after doing this, like you are not getting here any tick and this is power save mode is not on and still you are facing same problem. So how you can do that? So what you need to do here, click on files. Here one option you can see here, invalidate, catch and restart. And here you can see invalidate and restart, just click on it and it will restart and remove all kind of catch and whatever the problem is going in background, it will solve all the problem. So these are the two steps and I am damn sure these two steps will solve your problem. So guys, that's it for the video. If you like this video, just hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video.